got me though. You'll see, like, we got pictures of Dave. We everywhere.
All right, out there in blazing the LA land. Are we all ready?
Mm-hmm. Melody Makers and MDI present, live from the Anaheim Grove, the OC Pop Concert 2014 on June 22nd. New young artists will showcase their talents on the big stage at the prestigious City National Grove of Anaheim Theater in fabulous Orange County. This year's celebrity guest is Roshan Fagan, known for his amazing work on hit shows like Shake It Up, Dancing with the Stars, and more. This multi-talented superstar known as Roshan will be performing his new hit single, Bout That, and more, live in concert. Go to hotpopradio.com for a chance to win tickets. Bring the whole family. Tickets are on sale now at melodymakersoc.com or call 949-423-5710. Proceeds of the OC Pop Concert benefit the Melody Makers Scholarship Foundation.
I never can say goodbye. No, 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 I never can say goodbye.
Check it out.
Yeah, what's up? It's your boy Young Dougie, 1-4 for the Conrad ENT. And when I need to find the latest in indie artists and indie news, I find it at blazeindialay.com. Shout out to all my comrades. Salute.
Welcome to another edition of the Blaze NBLA show. Please. You know what I mean? Every Wednesday, we here doing it. We're going to start off with a first hat track playing on UrbanIndieRadio.com. Royalty Pan, it's Mac Pepper Boy on the low.
Secret.
ride again. Keep it 100. I'm looking at your woman and like a track star, baby girl, I run it. Ain't that something? I got it on lock. They call me Pepper Boy, and yeah, I'm hot. You like my swag, but damn, you cute. I'm trying to see you up in your birthday suit. Make it do what it do. I'm that times two, and like your tattoos, I'm all on you. Yeah, you bad. Let me see it from the back. You got a little bubble, I can handle all that. Meet me in the room, I'll be there in a minute. I'm finna get the spread, I'll be there when I'm finished. But keep it on up, on the low, though. Keep it on the low, low. On the low, though. Keep it on the low, low. On the low, though. Keep it on the low, low. My little secret, ain't nobody gotta know. On the low, though. Keep it on the low, low. Nobody got a
lights, camera, action. I love the way you back me. Every time she too the big daddy gon' grab it. Oh, so savage. Yeah, you a bad bitch. Looking all fly with your hair, rigged nails dead. Keep it on the low. Ain't nobody gotta know. How you get down from the bed to the floor with your high heels on. Take the things off. I beat it out the frame. You can suck it to the soft. Oh, that's it, little mama. You a fool. Masakafina bottle. Wetter than the pool. You bad, I dig your steez. But keep it on the low, you know how I gotta be.
On the low, though, keep it on the low, low. On the low, though, keep it on the low, low. On the low, though, keep it on the low, low. My little secret, ain't nobody gotta know. On the low, though, keep it on the low, low. On the low, though, keep it on the low, low. On the low, though, keep it on the low, low. My little secret, ain't nobody gotta know.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please?
We are UrbanIndieRadio.com. UrbanIndieRadio.com is the new online radio network urban independent artists and entrepreneurs have been waiting for. We feature the best up-and-coming independent music artists and entrepreneurs. Enjoy urban music 24/7 streaming live and direct to your PC as well as your tablet or smartphone. This is UrbanIndieRadio.com, your online home for new music from new artists who are next in line to shine. UrbanIndieRadio.com.
Oh my goodness, thank you guys. You heard the man. I am Lady Impress, or I am Press, your producer and co-host of the Blazing LA Show. Thank you so much for being here. As you can see, if you're watching us on the video feed live, we have a house full of folks tonight. Mm-hmm. Just like I told you on Facebook. So get ready for a really good show and a lot of good input. All artists in the building, it's going to be fabulous. Before we actually get into the show, I want to go ahead and talk about a promoted event that we are involved with. It is the West Coast Music Industry Honors being held June 23rd at the Nokia Theater, Club Nokia in Los Angeles. This is an award show honoring such legends as Stevie Wonder, E-40, Ray Parker, Digital Underground, with performances by Troop, Exhibit, Skilo, Eastsiders, Rap and Forte, all kind of people. You don't want to miss it. It is going to be off the chain. It is a black tie affair, so come dressed to impress. If you need tickets, and if you're actually watching, I can give you tickets right now. You can call me at 1-844-BLAZE-LA. That's 1-844-252-9352. That's the West Coast Music Industry Honors going down June 23rd at the Nokia Center. And I'm going to keep my announcement short, although I do want you guys to know website is updated. Please take your time to go around and see what's good with the website. And also, I want to shout out all the producers who are sending me tracks, beats, instrumentals to play as we're talking like right now. I want to shout out Teddy Starnes, M. Reagan, and Acid 19. And they are now the producers who are providing beats for the Blazing LA Show. with that, I'm going to let Insane go ahead and get these introductions started because we have so many.
Yeah, we got a full house tonight, definitely. We have the group, the Highlands Finest, in the house.
Yay! Represent!
And also, Larry Lavelle.
Larry Lavelle.
So Lordy Magic.
So.
Everybody introduce, I mean, they're going to introduce themselves, so many of them, I ain't about to do all this.
All right, we're going to go around.
My name is Carlos S. Grijancho, 300, THF.
Good deal.
THF, Beltray, 3K, you feel me?
It's your boy Larry Lavelle, out here, rapper and producer extraordinaire.
Kylie Lockhart, aka CG, Kylie Greatness. Let's go, THF.
JI, THF.
Alex
Iniguez,
X for the one and only.
And we also have Hash in the building. He over here chilling. And the CEO
and
of Soyoli Management and others. They in here. You can't see them all, but they in here.
And friends.
All right. Well, we'll be right back after this short commercial break.
Insane One Records is looking for rap, hip-hop, R&B, or gospel artists with projects already completed, including singles, EPs, or albums. We offer global distribution, artist development, social media management, publicity, and marketing. For consideration, please submit your press kit to insaneonerecords@gmail.com or for more information, call Insane at 951-796-1141. Insane One Records.
All right. The basis of the show is music reviews. We give you guys music reviews to help you out. We're going to be judging this next four tracks off of commercial appeal, lyrical content, flow and delivery, song structure, production quality, and instrumental. After that, we get into the artists, the spotlights, check them out, play their music, shout outs, you know, O to the G, if we have time, which we normally do. And that's about it. So we're going to get into this first track, and it is titled, What's a Friend?
Tell me what's a friend. Tell me now. Yeah. Tell me what's a friend to me. What's a friend to 100 grand? But day one niggas fuck a fam. If you ain't one of them, I don't give a damn. Tell me what's a friend to me. What's a friend to 100 grand? But day one niggas fuck a fam. If you ain't one of them, I don't give a damn.
Tell me why niggas be hating. Why the closest ones usually plotting, acting a homo, such as like Romo. I run my life like a quarterback option. Tell me now, what is $1 million? Or 100 grand? You won't get a chance with no money in hand. Stop taxing these niggas like my Uncle Sam. They call me dummy for blowing this money like I'm counting money in front of a fan. But my life a beach. Every day sunny, I'm just light enough to catch me in slight 10. Drinking and smoking, steadily writing. I am Mike Tyson with pen in my hand. Stay in my zone like I'm from Atlanta with some rock and rolls like in my other hand. I swear to God, I've been pretty. All about them dollars. I know them haters talk behind my back, but that's only cause I'm in front of them. I shot around this at night, bro. They getting face like Skype, ho. Don't fuck around with them snitch niggas, cause they get stitches like Milo. Now what the fuck a friend to $1 million? Huh? Tell me. Now what the fuck a friend to $1 million? Huh, nigga, tell me. I don't think y'all.
Hey. Tell me what's a friend to $1 million? What's a friend to 100 grand? My day one niggas fuck a fam. If you ain't one of them, I don't give a damn. Tell me what's a friend to $1 million? What's a friend to 100 grand? My day one niggas fuck a fam. If you ain't one of them, I don't give a damn.
Versace, Medusa, hand on me like Illuminati. Tierra and Molly, man, both they hand on me, they calling me Poppy. They know my life's sunny, but shaded by money trees growing around me. But I'm thinking like, man, what's a hole to all of this money around me? They geeking that Molly water, got a twerking like Molly. These haters, they see it, they know what Papa put nobody above me. My niggas, my family, your friend is nothing but a living to blind me. The flippable money, your whole depend on them, whichever is finer. Swear to God, Man, I swear to God, you can't even trust them as far as you throw. Man, I swear to God, these haters will hate you for glowing. They hate when you shining too hard. A friend is the worst cause they smile, but hate you the hardest of all. What the fuck, friends? $1 million, huh? Tell me, now what the fuck a friend to $1 million? Huh, nigga, tell me, I don't think
y'all. Yeah. Hey. Tell me what's a friend to $1 million? What's a friend to $100 grand? My day one niggas fucking fam. If you ain't one of them, I don't give a damn. Tell me what's a friend to $1 million? What's a friend to $100 grand? My day one niggas fucking fam. If you ain't one of them, I don't give a damn. Tell me what's a friend. Tell me what's a friend. To $1 million. Yeah.
All right, that was What's a Friend. The song was a little bit incomplete to me because it was only two verses. It's not like it was two verses with some bridge and hooks and all that. They tried at the end, but that was basically dragged on after those two verses. There should have been another verse there, so it was incomplete. But this song was sent in for music review. Some of the songs are sent in for music review. Some are sent in to the label. These ones, not tonight, were not sent in to the label. They were sent in for review, so I go ahead with that. I give it like an 8 overall. The commercial, I feel it was trap music. I don't see it getting a whole lot of radio play. The lyrical content, it was decent. The flow and delivery, it was cool. He expressed his words well. He made me feel what he was saying. He laid it out. I could see exactly what he was saying. I liked the lyrics that went along with it. The song structure was cool, even though it was two verses. The production quality was good. It sounded like the song was mixed and mastered. I liked the beat. I think he had a catchy hook. He brushed words at the end of one of his verses. I noticed that. That's never good. I don't know if he just picked his beat and then he started writing to it, because apparently he didn't sit down with the producer and make the beat actually fit to the song. But I give it overall an 8 because I see it was really good. I really liked it. It just had those other parts of it that was missing. Probably would have gave it like a 10. That's dope. Wherever you are, keep doing your thing. Check it out. See what's good. Carlos, what do you think about that?
The beat was cool. I like the beat. The beat was, you know, it was there. The lyrics was cool too. I give. I like the hook. The hook was really catchy. You know, that was like the best thing right there. Mm-hmm. You know? And the flow and delivery was good too. You know, it could have, you know, like you said, it probably needed another verse or something. But you know, it was good overall. You know.
All right, Lady Empress.
I want to tell the caller, please, if you're listening, looking, please don't hang up. I'm going to get to you after.
Take the call, because last time we did this, the people got ADD. They hang up.
Oh, goodness gracious.
I am telling you, keep it real.
All right. Caller, you're live on the Blaze in the LA show.
Blaze?
It sounds like it must be someone that knows us.
Who is this?
Who is it?
How y'all doing? This is Mike Angelo.
You coming through or what?
Man, I hope I got my kids, man. You know, brother couldn't make it to work tonight. My brother got the kids, man. You know, I love the kids.
All right, I got you. All right, I got you.
That's
got
a
you.
Good thing. That's we'll excuse you for that reason and that reason alone, as long as you watch us, okay?
Man, I love y'all, man. Y'all have a great show, and I'll be seeing y'all soon, man.
All right, take all care. Right. Thank you. That's Mike Angelo. We miss our casting crew and Dunamis, not here tonight. I'm going to go ahead and say about this song, it has a now sound. In fact, it sounds familiar to a lot of other stuff that I've heard. Well, I won't say a lot, but it sounds familiar, meaning that I don't think it's a hit necessarily, but it's a now song. It's not like when I'm going to listen to this song in 20 years, I'm going to still like be whatever, whatever. It's not a hit like that, but it is a now song. I do see it playing on the radio. I see it bumping in the club, and I see it playing in cars. I like the beat. I'll agree with Insane that the flow was on point, except for the second verse where he was rushing words to fit the beat, and it was very obvious. And that was a little bit of a flaw there. Other than that, I also gave it an overall 8.
All right. Patrick.
Okay, well, commercial appeal, you know, it's about, I mean, they talk about everybody wants to hear everybody, you know, everybody wants to make a couple bucks, everybody has big dreams, so I'll give that, you know, that's a good thing. The lyrical content, I kind of like their verses, you know what I mean? They got their own little swag, you know, their own little style, you know what I mean? So it's not bad. Flow and delivery is good, just like the lyrical content. It could have been a little bit better, you know what I mean? But, I mean, you know. The song structure, I actually like the song structure. It was good, you know, it was well put together and everything. You know, I might have wanted a little bit more chorus in there somewhere, but, you know, it was all right. The production quality sounded good. I could hear that it was mixed and mastered, not too many breaths in, you know. And the beat, I actually liked it. I liked the beat. It was like a calm, you know, kind of turn up, you know. It was pretty good.
All right, Larry LaBelle.
Well, commercial appeal, I give the song an 8. It does sound like something that will play in the club. I agree with Lady and Press. I could definitely hear it banging. As far as the lyrical content, I gave it a 6. Could have been a little bit better. It's stuff that I hear every day. I could relate to some of it, but it was pretty simple. It could have been a little bit more hard hitting. As far as the flow and delivery, I give it an 8. The only reason why I did get a 10 because it reminded me of Migos and they were in auto-tune, but the song is still great. I was bobbing my head. I'm pretty sure y'all seen me on camera. I was acting a fool. I'm really liking it. For song structure, I give it a 9. Even though it was only 2 verses, a lot of songs in the industry are short nowadays, and they have like faster tempo beats, so down south beats have to be a little bit shorter, so I understand why they took that route and only did 2 verses, and I was loving the hook. Production quality and beat, I give it a 10. As a producer, I hear everything. So that beat was slapping. The production was great. It was mixed and mastered well. It sounded like it was recorded in a professional studio. And whoever the artist is, I need the song, man. I'm feeling it.
All right. Got me.
Yeah, I like the beats. It was pretty good. I mean, you could slap that. You could sell that in the car. It'd be nice. The commercial appeal, I think it was pretty good because a lot of days, it goes with the generation nowadays because it's hard to find good friends that really stick with you. Yeah. The flow and delivery was pretty nice. I mean, he messed up a little bit, but the delivery was cool. I'll play it. I'll give it about an 8.
All right. Good reviews all the way around, pretty much. So we're going to get into this next track,
which is from the same artist.
Okay.
And they are actually from San Diego, so you guys can hook up.
619.
Erica and Sin.
Sin Santana and Erica Mena, girl on girl talk.
That we still like men, you know, like we're not 100%, right, not lesbians, like we love dick too.
Okay.
What's a friend? Erica Sin. Erica Sin. I love a bad bitch with a bad friend. Love her when they kiss each other, walking hand in hand. Long hair, fat ass, and brown skin. And they girlfriends, haircuts in. I love a bad bitch with a bad friend. Love her when they kiss each other, walking hand in hand. Long hair, fat ass, and brown skin. And they girlfriends. Got 2 bad ones, Brazilian and Dominican. And they girlfriends, but they love me in the middle, man. I beat one like a drummer, eat the other like some Eminem. She told me, say you love it. I said, I love the shit. And I put the meals and glasses on. You 2 play the teacher. You see my life's a movie. And y'all my double feature. And like that double cup, I got that purpose timing. Cause your body's mean as fuck. And that pussy's so inviting. So I hit on with que pasa. I ain't up to nada. So come over with your girl. Don't pull her hair. Ain't talking yaga. You can start off with each other. Stripping off that Louis Prada. While I'm smacking on your ass. Like y'all doing up for dollars. Make it twerk, 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 twerk. Why you kissing? Make it twerk, 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 twerk. Why you licking? Make it twerk, 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 twerk. While I'm in it. They both did it for the vine. I salute them like lieutenant. Ayy. I love a bad bitch with a bad friend. Love her when they kiss each other, walking hand in hand. Long hair, fat ass, and brown skin. And they girlfriends, haircuts in. I love a bad bitch with a bad friend. Love her when they kiss each other, walking hand in hand. Long hair, fat ass, and brown skin. And they girlfriends, haircuts. Maserati, but a tough speedo Ferrari when she licking on a body. Her girlfriend got a body, her name popping like a Molly. She got $1 million pussy like she's sitting on Bugatti. And they get low when I get high, and they get poked, strip alive. I leave them slump, I leave them stretched out on that bed that they crucified. I take one, but I like two, and make them three times, that's no lie. Honest Abe, I chop them down like cherry tree, that's all my life. Cause the meter ain't no selling when they cut the pussy killing. You think I'm from Chirac, I'm drilling, drilling, drilling. And them baddies got a fatty, they be sexy when just chilling. My mind stay in the gutter, got me feeling like a villain. I make it twerk, 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 twerk. Why you kissing? Make it twerk, 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 twerk. Why you licking? Make it twerk, 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 twerk. While I'm in it, they both did it for the vine. I salute them like lieutenant. Hey, I love a bad bitch with a bad friend. Love her when they kiss each other, walking hand in hand. Long hair, fat ass, and brown skin. And they girlfriends, haircut set. I love a bad bitch with a bad friend. Love her when they kiss each other, walking hand in hand. Long hair, fat ass, and brown skin. And they girlfriends, haircut set. Haircut set.
All right, that was Erica and Sin. I think that song is, of course, it's an underground track, strip club type music. They couldn't have commercial appeal because of the, you know, the topics that it's discussing in the song. So basically, that's what I gave it for that. The lyrical content, it was decent. As far as the flow and delivery, it was okay, but he could have hit the pockets a little bit better because it was sort of, even though he was trying to make style, it was sort of monotone. It was like both, like it sounded the same. There was no switch ups. As far as the song structure, it was good. Production quality, once again, was good. The beat was good. I liked the beat. He had an unorthodox type of flow, but it didn't sound audio appealing. So I have to give that one a little bit lesser score of about a 7. It was also two verses, but since I heard the intro of it, I noticed this is mixtape music. So that's maybe why it's not three verses, although this song was better than the previous song because it had a bridge and a hook. So it was two verses with that. It made it a complete song. The other song, to me, it really wasn't complete. Overall, I'll give him like a 7. Larry LaBelle.
Actually, I'm not going to lie. I like this song a little bit better. As far as commercial appeal, I would say a 9. I can hear a lot of people listening to this song. I don't think the ladies would be too fond of it if they actually listen. That's just my honest opinion, depending on what type of crowd you go for. But personally, I like the song. I thought he was creative. Lyrical content, I give him a 10. He actually stayed on subject. I like that. Flow and delivery, I gave him a 10 as well. I didn't really hear any pockets in the song. I was bobbing my head the whole time. It could have been a beat in the background I was riding with as well. But the song structure, I give that a 10 as well. I really like it. Production and beat, I give it a 9. It could have slapped just a little harder to slap, but it was a little basic. I didn't really hear any switch ups until the end of it. Production quality, again, a 10. Whoever does your mixing and mastering, bro, keep going to them. I'm really feeling that.
I think for the commercial appeal, what it is you couldn't play that song everywhere.
Right.
That's like you can only play that song. Radio would not play that song. And also, yeah, it couldn't be played for like movie scores or anything else because of the content. Mm-hmm. So the commercial appeal.
Unless it was an R-rated movie.
Yeah, because like they wouldn't play that.
Explicit song.
Mm-hmm. But the thing is about our people nowadays, they like explicit though. So that would appeal to the younger
radio. It would appeal to that, but they wouldn't play it on radio. BDS not gonna play it. We'll play it here. This is internet radio. We can play whatever we want. But BDS, if you're talking about commercial appeal, means throughout the whole globe.
Right.
You can't. They will not play that song.
Right.
We're going to come right back with the commentary, though. We're going to take a caller real quick.
Hello, caller. You're on the Blaze in the LA show.
Hey, what's going on with y'all? This is Derek Long from God's Heavy Records.
Oh, what's good?
Hey, how you doing?
We doing fine. Just checking you out on the show tonight.
Hi,
right.
We're waving. You see this big crowd we have?
Hey, well, you know we are
a big old crowd in there tonight.
Yes,
yeah, we're giving away some tickets if you want to go, man.
send me some tickets. I already sent y'all in. Y'all invitations is coming, so we're going to be live over there at the Zen Lounge on the 25th of July.
Real good.
Okay.
Real good. You know what? We have tickets for the West Side Connection. I'm sorry, for the West Coast Music Industry Honors. Going down on the 23rd at the Nokia Center. Would you like tickets to that?
Oh, sure. No, I'll definitely go. We'll come down for that one.
Okay, we're going to give you 2 tickets for calling in. I got you down, okay? I'm going to get back with you after the show or tomorrow or sometime and get some information from you so I can get those tickets to you.
You got them.
Okay.
Thanks for calling to the Blaze and the LA Show.
Thank you so much.
Back to the music view of Eric and Sin. Carlos.
I thought the commercial appeal, like I said, it was kind of explicit. I wouldn't hear that on the radio or anything. It was a good song though. Like, you know, I felt the song. The flow and delivery was cool. I liked it too. The song structure was pretty, like, you know, it was good. I liked it. No gaps, no nothing. It was all, you know, straight through. The production quality was a 10. I gave it a 10, and the beat I gave it a 9.
All right, Patrick.
Well, this song I actually rated it a 7, more like you said. For the commercial, you know, the commercial appeal, it wasn't as high, you know, as they would like, I guess, because you couldn't get as many as a wise of an audience.
It's underground.
Yeah. The lyrical content, it went with the song, so I can't really down the lyrical content because he was staying on topic with his hook, you know what I mean? So I gave that an 8. The flow and delivery, like you said, monotone is kind of when I got, like, I wanted to hear, like, more, like, build up.
It was going, like, make almost like, all right,
man, I'm waiting for that one thing. You know what I mean? And then the structure is pretty good. Just like the last song, you know, it's like I'll give those, you know, I'll rate those about equal to 8, you know, something like that. And then the beat, I actually like the beat a little bit better on this song than the first one. I give this one like 8.
All right, Lady Impressive.
Well, first of all, I like to say I like the voice of the artist. I like your vocal, the sound. I think, as everyone else has noticed, I wrote better emphasis at some of the pockets. Like, you were supposed to, like, kill some of the ends of your verses, and it didn't happen. I think you have very nice beats. You have good production. That's a positive in your situation. I think with this particular song that's explicit, you know, you can change out bitch and add chick. You can fix that part. But some of the rest of it you're going to have to change. And I actually think that it can be done to make it radio, but you'd have to do it. You have to change it out and make it make sense. So you're going to have to think of some more creative metaphors. Because what you're saying here is kind of simple.
Or he needs to make a radio edited version.
That's what I'm saying.
And have it.
He can make a radio edited version and make people know what you're talking about without having to say the explicit words and stuff. And I think it would have a much better commercial appeal. And I know that people would play it because it is, and it does have its own audience. But if you tweak that song right, it's not going to offend the women as much as it would now. Straight women, you know. So you could tweak it and make it more where it's for everybody, although we already know what it is you're talking about, and that's every man's fantasy. I don't care, whatever, you know. Yeah. It doesn't really matter.
I concur.
It's every man's fantasy, so go for it. I don't know.
I ain't saying nothing else.
What we're gonna do, we're gonna take a short commercial break because we're gonna let some other people step to the mic to be able to review.
I didn't get Kylie's pick on the song.
Oh, Kylie. Oh, Kylie. Okay. He's over there being all quiet. Let's hear it.
I think it was a really good beat. It was a good hook. I think it was a catchy hook. I was singing that. I was just listening to that back to back. I mean, like, it would play in my head, like, after one verse.
Yeah,
like,
it's catchy.
Just listening to one time, it would be in my head. It was a good beat. It was a good flow and delivery. Lyrical content. Yeah, it was kind of explicit. But, I mean, like, that's what a lot of people want to listen to nowadays.
This is true. It'll go underground for sure.
Yeah, underground.
But if you're only trying to make music for the underground and that's what your goal is, then you've done a wonderful job. Yeah. Okay.
So all right, we'll be right back.
We're going to take a short commercial break.
Yo, what up, ladies and gentlemen? It's your boy, DJ Malone. And I want you to tune in to Urban Indie Radio, the best independent radio station around the globe. We range from hip-hop all the way down to neo-soul. So if you're interested in getting into something, go to www.urbanindieradio.com for more information. The best independent radio station around. It's your boy, DJ Malone. All right, I'm out. One.
calling all unsigned hip-hop, R&B, neo-soul, and spoken word artists, as well as the hottest models. It's your time to shine. It spins, be seen, and heard by millions via the World Wide Web on UrbanIndieRadio.com. Your new number one choice for the hottest up-and-coming unsigned urban talent in the universe. Here's all you have to do. One, go to UrbanIndieRadio.com. Two, click on the Submit tab. Three, upload your MP3 or pictures, and you are on your way to becoming the next big deal. For more details, go to UrbanIndieRadio.com, your online home for new music from new artists who are next in line to shine. UrbanIndieRadio.com.
All right, we done switched.
We did a rotation.
If you're watching, which I see apparently that people not calling in, y'all been trying to miss these tickets. That's on y'all.
But that's okay, because we've given away two tickets tonight, and I believe I gave away a ticket last week, and so we're good. We've got two more shows to go.
If you can't call in for free tickets to somewhere, that's on you. Anyway, we back to the next song in the music review called Me and You. That was Me and You. Let me see. Well, I'm gonna start off on this one. It was incomplete. It was way too short. There was no commercial appeal. I don't see that song being played anywhere. The lyrical content, you could tell he's a new artist. I can tell he hasn't been doing this for a while. You can tell, because that was basic flow. That's something I did in ninth grade. The song structure was bad. The chorus, you couldn't even hear the lyrics because of the instrumental was over the lyrics. The production quality was no good. The song structure was no good. I actually don't have anything good to say about that song. I can't think of anything to say except for he was trying.
He was trying.
He was trying. That's all I can say. He was trying. But you know what? I can tell that he might could have a prospect in the future, but he needs help. You're getting music reviews from me. I do artist development. Insane Music Artist Development. Check me out. You better holler at me. 951-796-1141.
And where's the plug?
You know what I mean?
Okay, we're gonna hold up and let everybody else get their thoughts together and take this next caller. Hello, caller. You're on the Blazing DLA show.
Hi. I was calling to see if I could get the West Coast Autos ticket.
You got him.
Yes, ma'am. Who is this?
This is Sonia Love.
All right.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna give you two tickets, Sonia. And I need you to text me your phone. Text me something so I can connect with you and get your name on the list and everything. So, text me at 951-665-8365.
8-3. Okay.
Okay.
Congratulations,
and thank you for calling into the Blazing DLA show. I will be in touch with you, if not tomorrow, by Friday, okay?
Make sure you watch us, blazingdla.com.
Okay, perfect. Thank you so much.
Thank you. No problem. We have another caller on the line. Hello, caller. You're live on the Blazing DLA show.
Hey, I just want to give a shout-out to Solo Management and Mary LaBelle.
All right. Thank you so much. Are you watching us live on the video feed?
Yes, I am.
Well, thank you. Thank you
appreciate
so much.
The
enjoy
shout out.
Enjoy the rest of the show.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
All right. Back to the music reviews.
Okay.
I can see the song kind of being played on the radio. It doesn't have like explicit content, so... I like the beat. The beat was really smooth. I do R&B hip hop type music too, so I like the chorus. The chorus was good. The song structure I thought was pretty good. I didn't really see any faults in it. He was staying on topic, so that was pretty good. Other than that, I think he kind of messed up at the very end on his last verse because he kind of like rushed it. Mm-hmm. But other than that, I give it like the overall song like a 7-8.
All right. Yeah, I did kind of like whoever was singing on the chorus. That's the good thing I said.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Alex.
I also like the chorus. The chorus was catchy. The beat was good. I just think it was really, really low. You could hardly hear it. You really, really had to really try to hear it.
That's a major problem, though.
Major problem. You can't
hear music. There's only two things. There's only the beat and the lyrics. There's only one rule of music. It has to sound good. If music sounds good, it is good.
Right.
That music didn't sound that good.
The flow and delivery sounded like it wanted to be there, but like I said, he needed to speak up. And if you can't be heard, then... you should just play the instrument on its own.
All right.
Overall, I think I give it like a 5.
All right. Ash.
Oh, man. Shit. I don't feel like a dickhead no more. Yeah, I didn't really like the song. I'm to be honest, I already forgot it.
Hey, real shit.
The beat was so simple, nothing switched throughout it at all. Okay, the name, Me and You, that's what we got. the hook probably was the best part. That's because I'm trying to find something. But yeah, they just need a little more work, man. It ain't for everybody. It's a lot of hard hitting artists out here, man. You gotta step it up. You gotta push hard.
All right, caller on the line.
Caller, welcome to the Blazing DLA show.
Hi, how are you? My name is Jay. I just wanted to give a shout out.
Hi, who you shouting
out? I wanted to shout out So Yoli Management and Larry LaBelle.
Oh, yeah. That's two.
Turn up.
Good deal.
Thank you for supporting us. We gotta support each other.
Good looking out, hon. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Jay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
All right.
Are you watching us on the Blaze, NDLA.com?
Oh, yes.
Oh, all right.
Enjoy the rest of the show.
Bye.
All right, thank you.
Lady Empress, what do you think about that You and Me track?
Well, I'm going to tell you what I think. In just one moment. Okay. I thought that I wrote some note hit my ear wrong. And I hated the chorus. I don't know what everybody else was talking about.
She said the note hit my ear wrong.
Yeah, it did.
That's serious.
That's wrong.
It wasn't. That song was not right. It just, it didn't sound good at all. I don't know how to explain it, but I didn't even like the chorus. Now, the concept of what he was talking about, that was okay. And obviously, with the levels being too low, it was just kind of difficult to...
That's what happens when your music's not mixed and mastered. I guarantee you, if you turn on your radio right now or you go on MTV, VT, any outlet you can think of, you will not hear one song that is not mixed and mastered.
Right. Mm-hmm.
And I wanted to ask why we have a producer here real quick. What levels, I mean, is there some sort of specific levels that they're supposed to record, have the final product at, that it can be heard on any type of radio that you hear it and it's decent, or?
Well, I would say that the formula, as far as my engineering side and also producing side, I would say everybody has their own formula. I would say Google taught me, I'm not gonna lie. I didn't go to school for what I did. But basic things that I was taught is certain instruments need to be leveled at zero. There's certain instruments that need to be leveled at negative dB6, even at the master, and the vocals should sit right in between at negative 3. Mm-hmm. So if your instruments are at negative 6 and your vocals at negative 7 and your bass is at 0 dB, of course you're not going to hear what they're saying.
So that's what you need, is some production work on that song. And actually, that chorus
it wasn't compressed right.
Somebody else need to sing it for you. It's something with her voice.
Maybe my headphones are different, because I kind of heard it clear, but me hearing it clear.
I heard the chorus clear also.
Yeah. It's not that I didn't hear that part clear. I didn't like what I heard.
I heard it.
I just didn't like it.
Yeah, I understand.
Yeah, I hurt your ear.
I understand.
All right, on to the next track, which is Texas Lights Please. We have played this song. This song is not a song. it got it on database.
No, they sent it as a music review song. That's not a song. Well, tell this person that.
This is not a song.
You know,
what do you want me to say? It's not a song.
And this is the same person.
Yeah, I know it's the same person as the previous song, but that wasn't a song.
Okay, if you're anywhere in Blaze in the LA land, now you know the definition of not a song. why you would send that to someone to hear, preview, or review.
I have no idea.
You know, who knows?
That you can't. A song has to compose of certain components. There's
maybe
certain components that have to make a song. There, you have verses, chorus, bridges, hooks, repeats, ad lib. There's not. That wasn't a song. That was a part of a verse, a part of a 16. It wasn't even a full 16. Then he was just talking.
Yeah,
and it was like, what is this? And I thought it was like one of those audio books, like when somebody's talking and they're like, you're just listening to them, like.
But you could understand
and
the audio.
And we couldn't even hear it. Nobody even knew what you were talking about.
This is
sad. It sounded like three different people talking at the same time.
Like
they were arguing.
We've never had a song like this in here before. And I don't know. That Skip the producer didn't listen to this song because that ain't a song. We shouldn't have played that in the club. So we're not even going to give. There's no use in even doing commentary on this song. It's not even a song.
You're actually right. Let's take a caller instead. Gosh, darn it.
Shit, that's what I said.
Blaze in the LA show.
Shit.
Caller.
Hello, caller. You're live on the Blaze in the LA show.
Hi, my name is Yvonne. I was calling for
the West Coast Music Industry tickets?
Your call has ended.
Gotta keep them simple. Oh. Oh. Oh.
This
is
what
we're
all tonight.
All right. I guess we're going to be right back after this short commercial break.
Okay, then.
Your boy DJ Malone, and I want you to tune in to Urban Indie Radio, the best independent radio station around the globe. We range from hip-hop all the way down to neo-soul, so if you're interested in getting into something, go to www.urbanindieradio.com for more information. The best independent radio station around. It's your boy DJ Malone. All right, I'm out. One.
All right.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have reached that point in the show where we turn a spotlight onto our in-studio guest.
We have two in-studio guests tonight. We have the Highland's Finest, i.e. in the Empire.
Yay, that's this group of young men here.
Squad. And then we have Larry Lavelle from SoCal with Sololy Mansion.
Turn up.
So we're going to start with the Highland's Finest, and you guys tell us why y'all so fine. What's good with you?
We just the hottest in Highland. We just
freshest.
Doing our thing. I know. We just, doing us.
Just doing you. How long y'all been together as a group?
Like a year now.
Oh, is that all?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
How'd you guys get together as a group?
Just we grew up together.
Yeah, we grew up together.
All right. Yeah, that'll work right there. So how long have you guys been in the music business for, like, as far as artists?
Well, I think everybody has, like, started differently. I've been doing this for, like, a year and a half now.
Because you all look very young. Like, are any of you over 22?
I'm 22.
Oh, okay.
I'm 22.
You're 22?
I'm 17.
Oh, junior. All right. So, have you guys have any projects or anything coming out?
He's working on his mixtape.
I'm supposed to be finishing my mixtape.
And then, bro, there's
a mixtape
coming out. The High Life. That's the High Life.
Okay.
All right, so got some individuality going along with the group, solo project.
Right. Yeah, so, as a group, do you have something coming out?
We haven't, really.
We just dropped it.
Oh yeah, we did. We dropped an EP. My fault. We dropped an EP, a 7-track EP. It's just a bunch of freestyles and remixes to, like, known beats.
I've heard some of that.
Yeah.
And I like it.
Yeah.
We hold on 1 second. We have another caller on the line.
We have two callers. I might have just hung up on one. Hello.
Hello.
Hi, you're live on the Blaze in DLA show.
Hello. I would like to give out a shout out to Soyoli Management and Larry Lavelle. They're the best.
What is going on? It's the takeover.
Must be that social media.
It's
that social media. They sharing. That's a good one. That's how you do it.
Good looking out. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Caller, you're live on the Blaze in DLA show.
Yes, I'm calling for tickets for the West Coast Honors.
Yeah, you just called us and your phone hung up, correct?
Yeah, my baby.
Oh, yeah, we're going to hurry up and get you the info.
What's your name?
My name is Yvonne.
Yvonne. Okay, and you need one ticket?
Yes,
2.
Okay, 2. What I need you to do, Yvonne, is take my number down and pay and text me something so I can get back with you either tomorrow or Friday to let you know either how you're going to pick up the tickets or if your name is going to just be at the at the will call. Right. So take my number down. You have a pencil?
Yeah, I'm ready.
951-665-8365.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you for calling into the Blaze
in the
LA
Show.
So
text me so I have your number and can call you back on Friday.
I sure will.
Thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, we have given away all our tickets that we had to for the West Coast Music Industry Honors.
No, we're getting back to them. I ain't done.
Yeah, I wanted to
solo projects going on.
Right.
Yeah. You got this track that you brought in today.
Yeah.
Levels remix.
It's off the EP we just dropped.
At the TDE remix. No, I'm saying it's at a TDE remix. Never mind.
Yeah. is it original or
it's a remix.
Yeah, that's
so let's hear it.
Levels.
Yeah. You know what I'm talking about. All right. Tell us a little bit about this song first before we play it.
The whole mixtape, like I said, it was just a bunch of remixes and freestyles to like more known beats. So who was doing that? But the whole concept of the song was like, you know, there's like levels to everything. You know, we on a different level than y'all. You know, we above y'all. So, you know, y'all gotta step y'all game up while we doing that.
So y'all just got in the studio and kill something here. They just said play something, we're gonna kill it. All right, let's dig that. We're gonna check that out right now. The Highlands Finest, and this is Levels Remix.
Beef, eat that shit like a Danish. Damn, that shit was sweet. You can't fuck with me. I eat eat these rappers like I eat these beats. Devouring so comfortably, my mental state is escalating. While you stuck on slow pacing, trying to catch up, but it's levels to the game. Spitting them blows, blowing them ozo on the same block. Niggas get drunk. It's levels to the shit, little nigga. It's levels to the shit, little nigga. Stay smoking that dope, snorting that coke. Blows, yeah, I blow. Blah. Same damn bros. It's levels to the shit, little nigga. It's levels to the shit, little nigga.
I think it's some levels to this shit.
I need that shit bang.
Yeah, I like that.
Man,
I like that.
That was the island's finest, y'all.
That was dope right there.
I'm going to let in one more caller.
That was freestyle?
No. Yeah. That was like freestyle written, yeah.
A written freestyle?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's what I'm saying. When you go over someone's beat, it's not really freestyle. Yeah, it's freestyle because the beat's already been used.
Yeah,
so you're freestyling versus their style. That's already been used.
Right.
Okay, new terminologies for an old lady to understand.
Lady, but that's what makes our show unique. You're just a music consumer, and then you have artist developer, and then you have actual artists, and then you have a producer. You're getting an all around commentary to help you guys out. That's what we do it for.
That was to the shit.
There you go. Caller, who's this on the line?
Hello.
Actually, we have two more callers. Let's keep it rolling. Caller, you're on the Blaze in the LA show.
Hi, I wanted to shout out THM.
Oh my God! Thank you so much. Caller, you're live on the Blaze in DLA show.
I was calling to get tickets to the West Coast.
Oh, sorry, we gave them all out. I had six tickets and I gave them all out to callers earlier. Thank you. You know what? I may have tickets next week to that big OC Pop concert. Where Roshan is going to be performing. So if you're into that, it's at the Grove. It's going to be a really nice event. I probably call back next week. We might be able to get you some tickets to that.
Yep.
I will too, but can I give a shout out to Yoli Management?
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah. Who's this?
Thank you.
Thanks for calling in.
Hi, you're live on the Blaze in DLA show.
Hey, what's up? It's Breeze. Breeze, Illinois.
Hey.
Shout
out to Larry
Lavelle.
Hey.
Good looking out.
Good.
Breeze.
Breeze. I heard that. That's where we at.
Speaking of Larry Lavelle, thank you so much for calling. Let's get into our next in-studio guest, Mr. Larry Lavelle.
Larry Lavelle with Soyoli Management. What's good with you?
Out here grinding. Out here grinding all day. I'm on here, I produce, mix, master, also am a recording artist as well.
Juggling both sides of the field.
All sides of the field. Every single side of the field.
Yeah.
This track right here is called Let Them Haters Be Mad. It actually came stemming from select a few people who said that I wouldn't be able to make it as a recording artist, so I actually did this song to prove a point. And like the song says, let them haters be mad, either way we get in that cash, so let's get this money.
I heard that.
Also produced, mixed, and mastered by me as well.
Let the haters be mad.
You do it all then.
Yes, ma'am.
You do it all.
Larry Lavelle.
Do you have a studio?
I have a couple setups, yeah.
Oh, okay.
We also have a studio in Moreno Valley out here, Mike and Ike Studios. Be sure to check them out.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Sounds good. Let's get into this song.
GQP. Let them haters be mad. Let them haters be mad. Let them haters be mad. Man, focus that cash. Yup. 10, 20s, 50s in them C notes. Blowing loud, you can hear us when the weed smoke. Whoa. Money over haters, get your paws up. Yup.
drop it to the floor and watch them pick them up and let them haters be mad. Let them haters be mad. Let them haters be mad. Either way you get that cash. I said let them haters be mad. Let them haters be mad. Let them haters be mad. Either way you get that cash. You can catch me in that beat money, no phantoms. Get ghost. I'm a presidential man, your girl is on my voting poll. GQP is in the building and you know we do the most. As we butter up our breasts, I keep bombing when we toast. And we let them haters be mad, main focus that cash. I'm sticking these niggas that think that they getting that grimy mitts on my stash. So let them haters be mad, if they dead broke, tell them live better. These niggas say they hustle, but ain't never got no cheddar. Man, I started off in that Lexus, lost her, now I'm off in that Charger. They say niggas can't do this, so the do it young is in honor. Picture me, J-Bear. Propane in my gas can. Stay shooting off in my last stand. You pussy niggas need cast cans. Killer, royal see about the roll the skunk. We ain't fucking with you sneaky niggas, we already funk. Why you niggas steady quitting? I'm just living by Faneo. And I am never stopping till I'm down in church at Keiko's. Counting 10, 20s, 50s in them C notes. Knowing loud, you can hear us when the weed smoke. Money over haters, get your paws up. Drop it to the floor and watch them pick them up. Then let them haters be mad. Let them haters be mad. Let them haters be mad. Either way you getting that cash. I said let them haters be mad. Let them haters be mad. Let them haters be mad. Either way you getting that cash. I said wake up, get cheddar time. Money flags out both sides. I was born and raised on the west side. If you act foul then them texts fly. You might die, no hair tie. Pussy wet, no head dry. Got a bad woman from Brooklyn. Stay rocking her best ties. You niggas fake. Best guys always leave me in disgust. You get no deals, silver case. No funds equal no trust. In reality, what's dreaming? Off of venom, no sleeping. In my Beamer coupe, be like Little Wayne with his dreads off. There's no ceilings. Flippy all in my black though. Homegrown cut chemicals. My city strong. Homie strong and we raise nothing but sentinels. That golden state, I'm a warrior. Physical to the mental. Stick stones may break your bones, but my word cycle your men strong. Keisha rock. Mix it up and I sip slow. She take a shot and she get low. I take a shot and then take more. Spazzing out on these haters. Dollars all in my cranium. Local lock up, make some money. Make me go insanium. When counting 10, 20s, 50s in them C notes. Knowing loud, you can hear us when the weed smoke. Money over haters, get your paws up. Drop it to the floor and watch them pick them up. Then let them haters be mad. Let them haters be mad. Let them haters be mad. Either way you getting that cash. I said let them haters be mad. Let them haters be mad. Let them haters be mad. Either way you getting that cash. GQP is in the building. Turn up.
Some good music on the show tonight. There's some dope tracks. That was a dope track.
Appreciate it. You got any performances coming up? Are you?
I actually have a performance this Friday live in San Bernardino at Lou Production Studios. I am opening up for the SoCal Street Team. This their mixtape release. Come out. First five people get to drink with me for free all night. So come through.
Drinks. Shout out definitely to New Productions.
And Family First.
Family First Entertainment, New Productions. You already know.
All right. Well, time for the shout-outs. We're going to start off with Larry LaVell. All
right. Shout-out Solo Management for the pleasant opportunity. I've had a lot of fun with you guys tonight. Shout-out Third World Music Group. Those are the ones who started with. Got me where I'm at right now. I love them to death. Shout-out everybody that supports LaVell on the track. And we out.
All right. We're going to move along to all of the Highlands Finest that's up in here. And let y'all give y'all shout-outs. We're going to start off with Carlos. Go ahead. Y'all can just go around and give y'all shout-outs.
Shout-out the whole squad right here. Shout-out everybody in here. You know, shout-out my people in Atlanta. You know, ATL, GHE. Shout-out Young Philly, Rod, you know. My cousin out in Texas, SNC, Ghetto Weather, you know, all them. Shout-out my boy Young Tragic. He couldn't make it today. You know.
What's good up, y'all? Shout out my kids. You know, I love them.
Heard that. Shout out to the kids.
Shout out to the squad, of course. We here doing it. We finna do it. Shit. Shout out to everybody. Looking at us. We finna do it. You're gonna see us up somewhere.
Shit. And we are. All right. Anybody else want
to
shout out?
Yeah. Shout out to just all the supporters out there. Shout out to THF and shout out to all the haters because y'all getting us listening to the
clips. Yeah.
I heard that.
Shout out D-Roll, shout out my boy THC,
THC,
my bad.
THC,
THC,
THC
active.
Man, shout out my family, my mom, my dad, you know what I mean? Shout out THC, shout out THC, shout out everybody from Death Squad, you feel me? That's it.
Also, Hash, in the building, say you're going to come back and be a guest. Almost so go ahead and get your shout outs too. We're gonna get you back on the show.
All right, I'm gonna give y'all a warm up, man. I'm gonna shout out everybody who have been through some shit, and y'all know about this No More Locked Doors movement, man. Hey. Shout out to Soul Yoli Management. We're making moves out here. Y'all gotta watch what's coming, man. Shout out to everybody grinding, everybody piecing something together. No matter what your role is, stick to it. Lock that in and master it, man.
What's No More Locked Doors? That sounds like some prison stuff.
Man, talk about No More Locked Doors, No More Locked Minds, No More Locked Opportunities. Man. Everything I had to sit down for, y'all gonna hear it come out. Y'all gonna be pissed with me.
He gonna make you feel it like Tupac said, a perfect picture. All right, come on. That. So, yo, you want...
Oh, man, I shout out everybody. I shout out, man, definitely you for holding us down. Can you hear me? Nice and loud.
Yeah, but can you talk to the camera? Because they haven't seen. We had other people in the building. I can tell she's kind of like a camera person. She want to get on the camera.
So, definitely shouting out Soyoli's producer, LaVell on the track, doing his thing. Man, shout out everybody. These young guys are doing their thing. Everybody, I appreciate you guys having us here. Thank you so much. And all of our callers, man, you guys are really on that social media.
We have to applaud the callers.
Shout out to the callers for support.
Right. Shout out to the callers. And for the ticket winners, man, congratulations. Not everybody able. Shout out to my whole staff and my whole team. My assistant, man, Sonya Love, holds it down.
She in the background.
Can't take anything from anybody. I appreciate everything. Thank you.
Can I ask you a question before you go? Where is Soul Yoli Management
Soul
based?
Soul Yoli Management. We actually hide out here in the Inland Empire, but we all over Southern California, taking a movement down south. I'm born and raised in Texas. Have a lot of roots in Atlanta and Georgia area, so... We got SoCal locked down. Now we on our way to the dirty.
Hey.
The South.
Earth that. All right. Y'all
thank
already
you so
know.
Much.
Definitely. Shout out to everybody for coming. The Highlands Finest.
Yeah, just
Soul Yoli Management.
Squad.
Yeah. We had a good show. Everybody check out Amber Renee, Insane One artist, R&B artist, Amber Renee. She will be performing at the House of Blues on June 22nd. Also, we will be at the West Coast Music Industry Honors Award at the Nokia on the 23rd. And I might be somewhere next weekend, too, but that's a disclosed location, so I ain't gonna send it. But,
that's undisclosed.
I mean, undisclosed, sorry. You can check me out, Insane One Records, everything, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, anything you think of, InsaneOneRecords.com. If you want to submit tracks in, I am looking for another artist to sign, InsaneOneRecords.com. I'm at InsaneOneRecords@gmail.com. And check me out, InsaneOneRecords.com. You already know what it is. Shout out to God. First. I forgot I was going to do this. Lady Empress is my mama, y'all. Her birthday is on Friday. So she don't know. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to Lady Empress.
Oh, my
God. Y'all, please go see her in the version. Okay.
to you. Happy birthday, Lady Empress.
Blazing the LA.
Happy birthday to you.
On your birthday.
Beautiful.
He wants you to turn up on your birthday.
Yep.
Turn up. Friday.
Friday.
Okay. We might can do that.
And pretty much.
Did we get everybody for the shout outs?
Yeah.
Okay.
Right, so and pretty much that was about it. And I think there was something I was gonna say to that effect.
If you remember, let them know because I'm gonna do some shout outs.
What?
I'm gonna shout out everybody here tonight for coming. Thank you so much for being here. Hopefully, you guys will catch this show Sunday at 7 p.m. on Urban Indie Radio Los Angeles. And the feed from this will be available on the website probably in about 2 hours at blazeindla.com. Shout out CM3 Media and Miss Anita Wilson Pringle for supplying us the tickets to the West Coast Music Industry Honors. Thank you so much, Anita. Can't wait to see you there. Smooches. Okay, we love you. And then also, he already spoke on Amber Renee. It's hot. Dollars, if you haven't heard it, you know.
Album coming out real soon this month.
Absolutely. We got a lot of good tracks coming off of that. So I'm working with her right now, and that's kind of my focus. Shout out to my Coast to Coast, Nerve, Mixed Murder, and what else? He's like 4 DJ pools. DJ Fred Malone, hello, and shout out. Thank you so much for being my best client ever. Hi to Natalia Domini and to Concord Entertainment. For me, I am Lady Empress. I am Press. And if you need publicity, you can hit me up. If you need radio spins, you can hit me up. If you need to be in a magazine, hit me up. This month's June edition of the Blade of the Indie Celebrity Magazine is a blackout issue, black cover, black back, and all the pages in between are on black background. So we're going to do this a couple times a year, the blackout edition. This one is featuring Mr. A. Dot Dream from Houston, Texas. So you independent artists, all you have to do is send me 4 high quality picks and your bio right up to indiecelebrity@gmail.com, and you will be in this magazine eventually. So that's all you need to do. We do our best to get independent artist exposure through radio magazines and IPTV, such as at the Blaze Indie LA Show. And with that, I guess I can...
Get into the O to the G?
Get into the O to the G. Did we cover everything?
We covered everything. Covered everything. You need whatever they need. If you need artist development, like I said, radio, royalty-paying radio spins, magazine features, blogs, exposure. We have millions of people in the social reach. We have thousands upon thousands of emails and industry personnel, media coverage. I mean, there's nothing that we don't do. If you need music reviews, artist development, any kind of thing you need, holla at me. We do it all, seriously, no joke. Contracts, all that, state license. We ain't playing no games. I'm taking over third quarter. Like I tell everybody, I'm taking over. Guarantee you. Watch out. We're going to get into this O to the G. We always pay homage to someone. This is Blaze in the LA. So we on that West Coast music.
West.
And we're going to play it out. Tonight's track, feature track is from West Side Connection. Gangsters Make the World Go Round.
Hey. Y'all going to have me acting.
Do what you gotta do. If you gotta do your walk, do your walk. Okay. Now is the time.
Tell us, but niggas in school is scared.
mind just sagging, waving my flag, and never will I ease up, nigga, so stop basking. See, I was taught as a tiny looking on the set. It's all about the pussy and money, fuck the rest. Nigga, but take this with the dick and lick when I'm seeking all the jury and the money. So miss me with that preaching, teaching, fuck all that bullshit. I wanna slang gay like Noriega, sit back, watch my paper, collect like the IRS. As I kick it with 50 bitches all on my dick, just like the president. And like the police, I wanna gang of killers all on my side. That's down the line, but quicker than the St. Nines for pride. On my behalf while I call shots, as if I was Saddam Hussein, checking motherfuckers for Dana Danes. Hated by me, but I don't care, cause I'd rather be feared than love. With a pocket full of doves, cause gangsta, gangstas make the world go round, and if you want a peace, then you best to be down. So quit chastising me, analyzing me, and like the escorts, look over your shoulder, nigga, we plain to see. Crooked ass cowards.
Gangsters make the world go.
World be spinning, niggas been sinning since the beginning. History's a trip, so I peek when I'm reading. Niggas probably grew weed in the Garden of Eden before big ballin'. Sex, cars, and loot is like bitches been scandalous, fighting forbidden fruit. But gangsters don't deal with that shit on the west side, and since they regulating hoes, I rose with the best side. So check it, as my lifetime is ticking, coming up strong, licking and flipping chickens. Need cheese in the mouth of cheese. I gave up sports to slang keys, but blamed it on my knees. Make sure I got what I need to make up your order. Everything from baggage, triple beats, or jugs for my water. Like a snitch, like a bitch, a world full of drama. Drug paraphernalia being found by my mama. Trauma brings the sad song your mama seen. Just served your ass, you on your way to kill a king, nigga. So now I stand with heat in hand for my whole lifespan, cause evil lurks the land. Plus I got a packet with this gangbang jacket. Gotta hold it, keep it loaded, devoted, since quoted. For sure, one note, got the ups on these prices while my world keep twisting as a West Side gangster. For life, nigga.
Gangsters make the world.
West Side is the best side.
Gangsters make the world.
Hit licks for the 9-6, nigga.
Gangsters make the world.
West Side. Mac 10 straight stalking and chicken honking.
Gangsters make the world go round.
Turn on all the lights, check my OAA. Post for the paparazzi when they in my face. If you rip your city, rip your city, do it big. If you ain't going all out, you ain't getting me. Up in limousines, baby, I'm a star. Everything on me, I'm buying off the bar. Call me the baker, I make that dough. That's all I know. Money's the conversation, you do all my talking. If you ain't got it like I got it, you can't keep on walking. Dollars, 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 that's all I know. Hundreds, 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 that's all I know. Andrew, Ulysses, and Frank, that's all I want, that's how my dollars be ringing. I'm cash out and I'm all about my dollars. All about my dollars, I'm all about my dollars. I'm cash out and I'm all about my dollars. All about my dollars, I'm all about my dollars. I keep with you on my black card, then I spend it all. Met haters in the club so I can show off how I ball. If you got money, throw it up, let it fall down. My pocket's fat, my money's house. I got doubles, I got stacks, I got bins. I might spin a rack on Valentino pumps when I land. Culture, cosmetic, Chloe, got Louis, I got Prada. Keep my entourage around me so them boys don't holler. You ain't on my level, you'll never be as consistent. It's like I'm at the finish line and y'all need roadside assistance. I'm getting dollars, 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 that's all I know. That's all I know. Andrew
to pray. That's all I want, that's how my dollars be raised. I'm cash out and I'm all about my dollars. All about my dollars, I'm all about my dollars. I'm cash out and I'm all about my dollars. All about my dollars, I'm all about my dollars. I'm getting dollars. That's all I know. That's all I know. Andrew Ulysses and Frank. That's all I want. That's how my dollars be raised. I'm cash out and I'm all about my dollars. All about my dollars. I'm all about my dollars. I'm cash out and I'm all about my dollars. All about my dollars. I'm all about my dollars.
You are now tuned into Royalty Pay Radio. Urban Indie Radio LA, the place where spins turn into ends. If you're an indie artist and you want to get your music into heavy rotation, give LaShawn a call at 951-665-8365. That's 951-665-8365. Urban Indie Radio LA, where independent artists get paid for plays. Tune in, turn up, and blaze one. Check us out online at urbanindieradio.com or on your mobile devices via the TuneIn Radio app.
You heard that, man. Tune in, turn up, and blaze one. Thank you so much for joining us for, I don't know, I think this is about 28, episode 28, if I'm not mistaken, of the Blaze in LA show. Please join us again next week, same bat channel, same bat time. Thank you so much for the birthday wishes, everyone out there and everyone in here.
Hey.
Dopeness. But, you know, it is that time, and I am the fat lady, and I'm old, too. But I'm about to kill your feed, nevertheless. Thank you so much. Goodbye.
Woo!
Yeah. Yeah.
Ladies.